You must remember, I come from an African country. All over Africa, we have traffic lights, but we don't use them. It's less of a command and more of a suggestion. It's not stop, it's stop. It's almost like an African traveled the world, saw that other people had traffic lights, and then just brought them back, but didn't know what they were for. Like, the guy was just like, guys, we need to get traffic lights, huh? And people were like, what for? It's for the intersection. It adds atmosphere.